Danielle Grundy may not be a household name across the country, but she has had an impact on countless households in her community. Grundy is determined to provide an opportunity to play for girls in her hometown.
Let's go, guys. Let's do it.
Hockey has taught me values that I use every single day.
Okay, you ready to get a goal?
Yeah.
I want to see girls having the opportunity that I did.
Good game, buddy.
Thank you.
She's taught me just to believe in myself and just genuinely cares about everyone she comes into contact with.
I was an NCAA scholarship player at Dartmouth College, and I went on then to play 2 years of professional hockey in Switzerland. I started the Grindstone Award Foundation because hockey isn't easy, and neither is life. We get involved with offering financial support, equipment, coaching to female hockey players that need it.
Good job, guys. Good job.
If I can inspire one girl out there, then I've done my job, and I'm very proud of that.